Yeah, man. You don't know me about the bars on the beach, yeah? You don't know me, I have to give my one barracuda. Nah, man, now what your Rasta say? So you say, tell the people who you link up with.
Yeah, man. Nasa.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Nasa, Kenaro, and Kerouac.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Nasa linked to me.
Against Rasta.
Yeah, man. So you don't know. Original living, Nasa link. Kenaro lifestyle, not your average yardie.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. So you can go check them out. You don't know. Boss, link up now with Spearfishing Odane. So you don't know me, I have to bust him for the one barracuda.
Yeah, man.
Don't know a thing,
no respect, brother.
Yeah, man. What's up?
Karandi, Karandi.
Yeah, man. The great Karandi, you know?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. One of NASA general. Yeah, man.
What's up?
Yeah, man. Book him on the beach, you don't know?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. We got NASA link, you know? Original living. Yeah, man.
Kenado.
Kenado lifestyle, same yeah, way.
Kerouan.
Kerouan.
Natural average, yardy.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Jump over and give them a check out, you know?
Yeah, man.
Listen, good morning, guys. Yeah, man. Out here once more again. You don't know? It's a boy, Odane. Yeah, man. And please remember to like, share, comment. Hit that post notification bell. If you have not do so as yet. Yeah, man. So you will be notified when the video them drop. Yeah, man. So you don't know? Me and Kunk man there in the morning, yeah? Yeah, man. Original Crapsy. Yeah, man. Boy does there same way. Yeah, man. Round this I get ready. Yeah, man. So, we just have to go out there basically this morning and so we're fine. But I think me go up on a barracuda hunting this morning and whatever else we take what we get. You don't know a thing, go? Yeah, man. So just stay tuned for the catch, guys. Yeah, man. Bless up.
understood. I'm doing the best that I can right now, but it's never enough. I'm not even ready to slow down. Just slow down.
Barracuda, morning.
Yeah, just in at the school. Yeah, just in at the school.
Yeah, man, that's a conk guy, Junior. Yeah, man. Always I help me with my catch, you know? Yeah, man.
So nice, man. I see the sun in that sea.
Guys, bless up.
The sun,
yeah, man.
It's that, yeah.
See catch? Yeah, man. Tell us say Barracuda morning this morning.
That's how I'm coming.
Don't know.
And I say,
fine. Nice catch this morning. So I'm going to go through and show you guys catch regardless. No one don't see what I go on already. But you don't know, we still have to show them out of the water. You can see them better. You don't know. Yeah man, so stay tuned for that one. Yeah man. Yeah man, just get them clean up and thing. Yeah man. Nice job there. Way back. Boy, it does. Let's see one team Rasta.
Rasta live. Fish we are doing with.
Ja live.
Don't let me off, you do.
Yeah, man, Junior, you know, you're helping on today. Don't clean them up, you know, just got them out and thing. Yeah, man. So, we get down to that session there, you know. Yeah, man, I want to catch and sell same way on the beach. Like always. Rasta. Catch and sell, man. Hey, man, that's it. Catch and sell.
We are selling Rasta, man. Give it here. I didn't give it.
Yeah. Nice. Well, be glad enough for me if it does, so.
Dust.
You understand about that. Mud feet, dust. Come on, boss, I'll get things sliced up, you know? Catch and sell style, you know?
But I will not sell business, Rasta.
Put a big finger in there, man. What do you?
See your finger in the Rasta.
Go on top. Alright, see, man.
Come nearer, man.
See? Give me that, no?
Yeah,
give me that crab. Hard time, your breadfruit. I'm not picking for mine.
What should you get, Rasta?
Eh? Sorry. Oh, you?
Yeah.
That's true. All man like me, I go answer, don't you?
You don't call a crab.
Because they won't nasty body them.
So Rasta, you can't get two kayak over the fish.
Without even cutting up the fish. They do it so neat. I've never seen it done like this before. But them man are expert, you know? They'll take out everything. The surgeons, hello. You know? Fish surgeon.
Yeah.
Barracuda!
So they've just been washed there, and then now I'm going to take them off. You see how fresh they are? They're still bleeding. You can't smell anything. Any, if you happen to smell fish, that means it's starting to decay. These have no smell whatsoever, so they're fresh. So if you start to smell fish, and it starts to smell fishy, it's a decaying fish.
It's wild.
Wild. Can you see how shiny the eyes are? The eyes are very shiny. Meaning that determines the freshness. So now we completed that. We're gonna give them a good wash.
Don't clean them up now, sir. Go wash them off and thing and thing like that.
That's one prepared earlier. All clean and got, but not. He's gonna wash these one. Give them a nice wash so them look clean. That's one slice up. I'm the commentator, so they gave me that one. You know them I look for money, but me not pay them. My name is Badness, you know. Yeah, there's a crab there. My name is Badness.
Name is what?
My name is Badness.
Badness.
And you know what they say? Badness don't pay.
Yeah, man.
Eh?
See them?
All nice, and then they go wash off this blood and put it down. So there's five of them. Hey, take up by my plant.
Yeah,
all
man.
Clean, and this is. Oh.
So you don't know, get them clean up, so we don't know with that for the day. So I go chill out a bit on the beach.
Yeah, man, we have come, guy, Virginia, crab, see? Come yeah, man, till it done clean them out, you know? Yeah, we just said to them. So thanks for watching, guys. Yeah, man. Well appreciate support. Oh.